They've been a great team. I don't think my headset's been up for this whole thing and I've been talking through it. Shit. I'm a fucking idiot. $160,000? No, 130,000. How far are we into this stream? No, you stupid nonce. Finally they accept it, Jesus Christ. 4 years I'll give you a fucking sporadic. Cause you're a pain in the arse to get. Yay! Accept, now I'll get 2k! Keelan Davis, or Keelman Davis, I don't fucking know. 54. I'm going to kill myself, I bought that for 100k. That. Fucking that. There's another guy, Richardson, he can fucking play for Vassell. I'll put Vassell on for Cullen. I'll put Davis on for Matt. And I'll just, yeah, I would like to see the changes, and I'll just keep boosting Richardson and Davis's stats up. After this, of course. Laporte and Varane to Chelsea, tell you what, that would be a good two buys to get, by the way, Laporte and Varane. I'd love to see them at Chelsea. Player development. Let's go with Richardson. 48 finishing. Richardson. Hard keep possession. Richardson. Yeah, you can do it, Rondo. Or pass easy to pass to goal. Davis. Attack positioning. Davis. Keep possession. Right, so his ball control finishes, attack position, shot power goes up. Alright then, okay. Oh, next game's against Portsmouth. This is going to be a hard game. Where are we on the table? Because it's not beat someone 4-0. Wait. Oh, they're first. How many points have I got? 8. 8 points, so if I win this game, I could possibly go top. We're not top, but if nobody loses at games, I could possibly go 4th if I win this next game. We're playing the orange kit against the blue kit. Richardson's playing. Ganandui's playing as well, so we'll see if we can get Richardson or Ganandui a goal. Penalties again. Oh fuck, that's a bit high. Off the fucking bar, okay. Player to watch David for, goalkeeper. What do we need to watch him for? He's a goalkeeper. Let's go, let's see if we can win this. That's not a free kick. Though it is. He's pretty much fucking pushed him to the ground, but it's not. Because you're playing against me. That was easy. Well done, P. Well done. Pass it up to Richardson. Oh, that's Stephen Richardson. That's Phyllis Cook. Phyllis Cook, run with it. Run, 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 run. Oh, you stupid cunt. Why? Oh, I thought it was a good Andy Wee, but it's Mellor. Somebody get the ball, please. Yes, well done, Robertson. Loving it. Oh, what I say, slow come off, fucking life flash before my eyes there. Oh, I was fucking too close. Well done, Aldred. Why are you running the other side of him, man? Dio, get your head in that, please. Come on, get there, get there, get there. Come on, come on, run, 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 run. Jesus Christ. They pass it up. Well done. To Daniel. Daniel. Oh, well done, Daniel. How? Oh, did it get your head in that? Jesus Christ. Taylor, get your head in that, please. Well done. First click up. Oh my fucking god, I hate this game. Get the fucking ball! Alright then, throw in. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh, I thought that went in. Oh my god. Oh, he's through. He's fucking through. Oh, I fucked it. Fucking idiot. Yes. Pass that down. Pass it back up. I'm sorry, what? Oh my god. How the fuck did you not score that, Richardson? should be 1-0. Probably, it should definitely be 1-0. Oh my god. What a save. Free kick to me, thank you. Oh, could he? Pass it up again. Payne! Yes! Finally! Honestly, it's bad days when my centre mid needs to score. Jesus Christ, man. Well done, Payne. Well done. A little assist for Richardson as well. Could we possibly get another one in this match? Let's hope so. Anyway, when does Team of the Year stop running? Is it tomorrow? Because hopefully if it's still on by Thursday, I could hopefully pack that team. That's what, a fuck one each. What a save! Because I'm going to try and pack Ronaldo in a 7.5k pack because I'm just so good at packs. And look, I don't know, my pack looks really shit. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Right, I'm going to bring the Landui off for Davis. Give Davis the first game. I'm going to bring on Potts for Phyllis Kirk. I'm going to bring Pugh. Oh fuck, Pugh on. Was he not 60 rated? Pugh. Yeah, I can always just leave him there. I'll bring on Isaiah Samuel. Ah shit. Oh, it was close. It was too close, it was far, far, far too close. Oh shit. What a save again, Slocum. Oh, I'm loving you at the moment. Get ahead, Matt. Richardson initials. Oh, the ribs not. Oh. That's another corner. Oh my fucking god. Offside. Yes, aye. Sorry. What the fuck? What happened there? Oh fuck it. Let's pass it up to Miller, up to Payne, up to Potts, down to Potts, down to Richardson. Oh, that's David's. I meant to pass to Richardson, I don't know what the fuck I did there. Right, we just need to hold this lead off for another 5 minutes. Oi, ref. Yes, well done, Slocum. Right, quick, right up to Davis. Richardson, you're through, son, you're through. Eh, what? I got the fucking ball. Seriously, there's nothing even wrong with that at all. Go with Patrick here, pass to Davis. Davis wants to go. Please, not tonight this minute. Oh, it's not even funny anymore. The goalkeeper's up and everything. I was about to boot that right upfield, see if I could get a goal from my own half. But never mind. 1-0 against Portsmouth, let's see what that puts us in the table. Oh, come on, man. Where does that put us in the table? Third, fourth, I told you, right. I thought we were fourth because I thought I was looking down. Whoopsies. But anyway. Oh, monthly scouting update, like this week he's got for us. Centre back 52-66 rated. Let's sign him. Ah, oh, fuck. Yep, let's sign him. Oh wait, in Arts County, we're on that sixth. I haven't lost in this in the league yet. Holy shit, I've only lost once, and it was against who was it against? Newcastle. Right, where does but how many goals have we scored then? Not a lot. What about assists? Not a lot again. Clean sheets, right, we're top for clean sheets, right, that's quite good. Alright then, we're top for clean sheets, I can be happy about that. I think I'll start Vassell and Davis for this game. I'll give pure game for McAllister. And I'll give Yeats a game for Daniel. And let's go against Notts County then. Honestly, see the Notts County badges, that not look a lot like the Newcastle kit? The fucking Notts County. Did I see Notts County badges? I never meant to see Notts County badges, Notts County kit. Looks like the Newcastle kit. Was this gonna go hit the post? No, bottom bins. Right, let's go. Notts County versus Blackpool. Let's pass that back down. Down again. Down again. August, okay. Well done, Taylor, I'm loving it. Vassell scored! Yes! Vassell finally scored. Yes, love it. Guaranteed it was pretty much a technical sweat, but fuck it. Oh, he scored before, holy shit, I never even knew that. I never thought he scored. I thought it was his first goal for us. But anyway, he scored before, and I never even knew it. Alright then, we just need to get Davis a go. No, no, don't tell me that's a free kick there, please. I done a free kick similar to that with Bayern Munich and I pure fucked it. Well, actually, I lays it off to Robin, and Robin pure skies it. I think Robin's not really been that good this year, to be honest. FIFA 16, he was reasonably okay, and FIFA 15 had that amazing Team of the Year card, as you all probably know. That was what, 95, really, 90 odd pace, I can't really remember, but it was a pretty sweaty card. And that was also the first year that Ronaldo got a 99 card, wasn't it? Because I think that's his second 99 card he's had. Well, actually, no, it's not easy stud because he got a Team of the Season 99 card last season as well. Oh my god. How is that not a free kick? Eh? How is that? Don't tell me he's injured. Oh. Vassell is injured. Bastard. How's that a drop ball to them? That makes no sense. Should have been a free kick, ladies and gentlemen, to be quite fair. Come on, get the fucking ball off them, man. Oh my god, as soon as we get the ball, we get it took back off us, man. Well done. That's what I like to see. Oh my god, Davis! Davis! I don't think they get better at shooting, man. Oh my god. Oh, what a goal! Richardson! Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Could this be 2 wins in a row? Oh well, right, 2-0. Richardson scored. It was an okay goal, I suppose. But anyway, let's try and see if we can get some more. Oh, let's see if we can get Davis a goal then. What a challenge. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. What? Ooh. I was watching, what was I watching last night? I was watching Match of the Day last night. I seen Marcus Alonso go for his hat-trick. And honestly, it's skimmed the fucking post by millimeters. It was a well hit volley, but sadly never went in, so wasn't that well hit. Honestly, I thought Notts County would give us a little bit of competition, to be honest, but they've not really done that. I'm just looking forward to the FA Cup where I could possibly beat a giant killer. And beat like the likes of Man City, Man United, Liverpool. 2-0 at the first end of the first half. Richardson and Vassell. I will possibly be bringing you guys an episode of this every day, but if you don't want me to, I'll move to every 2 days. I don't really mind, I'm actually having a lot of fun playing this. I usually get bored of doing career modes, but I like this a lot. It's really good. I've actually done this before with Grimsby Town, but it was a lot harder because I actually simulated a lot of the games, but fuck it. Chelsea, I don't know, I can't believe they actually bought, well, actually, it's a bit weird, but see if you've ever played career mode, you always see that Man United always buy all the attackers, and Chelsea always buy all the defenders. I don't know why, it's just so weird. Oh, Jesus. Come on, get your head in that. Oh, in fact, you know what? They don't run away, it's cool. Look at that. That was that fucking stupid game. Oh, well, guys, that's a well good keeper. Take a dig, Yeats. Ooh. That was awfully close. Ah, 2-1, my shitty defending then. Fucking. Honestly, my FIFA 16, you're usually good at fucking. That's not a free kick. Fucking hell, stupid referees. Can somebody please go to the fucking ball? But I hate, see, pitches with shadows. I hate pitches with shadows. What is happening? Well done. Come on, please somebody get the ball. Oh, Jesus, thank you, Slocum. Oh, he pushed it over the bar! Oh no, I never, that's cool, it's a corner. Oh, he kept it in pretty well, to be honest. Sorry, I'm not talking that much, by the way. I'm concentrating like fuck trying to win this game. Oh, it's bad days when you're 5'7" striker. Oh, yes, finally won it. But it's a bad days when you're 5'7" striker tries to go for a header. But anyway, 2-1. Quite happy about that. Where does that put us now? Hopefully first or second, or still third. Or third, I wasn't third, it was fourth. Third dancer, that's what we like to see. Who's the top scorers? We still aren't even in the top fucking 25 goal scorers. See, I mean, I really need to have a look at this. Who's... Right, all this game's against Newport. So let's see who this top goal scorer is, right? One for Jack Payne. Two for Vassell. What's this pace? 81 pace, fuck. One for Richardson, one assist as well. Two for Ganandui. Okay, so it's 2-2-2. 2-2. Like, fuck, how long's he going about for? 4 weeks. 4 fucking weeks. I'm gonna just shoot myself in the face right now. 4 fucking weeks without my star striker. Let's give Red shot again, we've not seen him play yet. Let's see Kane, I've not seen him play either. Who else? Daniel, we'll put Daniel for Yeats. Give Nolan again for Mello. Colour on the bench for Potts. Give Apes in a game over Aldred. Right, let's see how this team does. So our next game is against Newport County, I think. Not... Yeah, Newport County. Orange cat against the white cat, Mr. Tom. But anyway, let's hope we win this. If we win this, we could possibly go first or second. But let's just hope the first and second lose. Oh, cross. I haven't done cross in this game yet. Eh, what? Alright then. Look, he'll try the bicycle kick. What a dick. Where are Newport? Not Newport County. They're not even in the top 10. We who up? Oh, Metro. Well, let's hope we can win this game then, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, please somebody get there. Come on. What's all I'm hearing outside is ice cream van, and it's really what made me want to have ice cream. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Yes, well done. GG. Come cross it up, pass it up, yes, well done, well done. Pass up again, yes, 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 that's what I like to see, pass down. Preferably not hit the guy in the fucking face with it. Ooh, that was a bad tackle. He's not even getting a card for it, Jesus Christ. Look at this. Going from behind, that would be a red card any day. Any day. Come on, get the glass shields, that shields. Well done, well done. Pass it up. Up again. Back down. There we go. Oh, graduate. Oh my God. Oh, what a tackle. Loving the tackle. What a save, Slocum. Oh, Shields, I know you've got the pace. That was a bad guy. I hate crossing in this game because I just can't do it. Always seems to go. Oh! Take a dig! Oh, I thought that went in! But anyway, I hate the cross in this game because it always seems to go to the other side of the fucking box. Oh, some header. That on that. Well done, well done. Yes, well done. Great, 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 great challenge. Pass up to my G. Turn it back. Pass again. Pass again. He's not getting there, is he? Nope, no chance. Come on, please, please, please. I'm sorry I'm not talking that much. I'm trying my hardest to concentrate and talk at the same time. It's just, I can't do it, but I'm trying my best. I'm trying my best. Please get there, somebody. Please get fucking just do something, man. Jesus. Well done, McAllister. Pass that down. Yes, my G scores 3. 1-0 in the 40th minute. Pretty shitty goal, but it's a goal, nevertheless, it's a goal. Let's see if we can try and score again. Oh, okay. Oh, come on, you dick. How many games is that we've played today? Four? This is our fourth? Oh, what a fucking absolute amazing touchdown. Don't know why I tried to take a shot from there, but okay. That shit. Alright, half time, loving it. Well, I think we finished off the last episode with we played 3 games. So it should be, if this is the fourth game, it should be 7 games played. Because I think we've got 3 wins, 2 draws, and no, that was me, is it? No. Yeah, 3 wins, 4 wins, 2 draws, 1 loss. But the loss never came in the league. So far, we are the unbeatables. I'm really shat myself. Oh my, offside. That's a real tight goal, by the way. Unlucky. Who the fuck was that to? Come on, can somebody please just get the fucking ball off these cunts? What a tackle! Jesus cakes, man. Oh, yes, well done. Pass that back up. Up again. Down. Up again. Back up. Truthfully, I never meant to switch to play that. That was out. Jesus. Oh, that was a bad tackle. That's a yellow card. Seriously? Am I just getting away with all these stupid tackles? Alright then. I thought I said Sheeran. Ed Sheeran. Yes, Redshaw. Oh, that's not even Redshaw, it's Daniel. Oh well, Chalmano moved to Inter. Not bad. Come on now, will you pick me? You can't. Michels. Fuck's sake. Michels. Pass down. Down again. Back up. Back up. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I tried to take the ball off the keeper. You had that. Well done, well done. Clotheslined. Oh, that's a definite yellow card. What a save, Slocum. I forgot it was only 1-0. How is that a yellow card, but all my other ones that haven't been? Oh, shit. Get your noggin in that, son. Shit. Shit. Fucked it. Let's try that again. Get your noggin in that, son. Well done. Pass it down. Pass it back up. Mid-G run. Oh. Oh, ref. What the fuck are you then? Hopefully if we win this game, if we win this game, hopefully we could go first or second. Or we could possibly stay third. The goalkeeper just tried his best to get a fucking... Yes, we won 1-0. It's happened too many times this fucking series. It'll be 1-0 again. Yeah, that's 4 games that we've played today. 17 points for first. Are we in the top 25 scorers? That's not the scorers. That's the scorers. What are we even in the top 25 scorers? Dicks. Assists? Not even, oh, we are. We're 15th for assists, boys. Clean sheets, 5 clean sheets, my first for that. Anyway, guys, I'm going to stop the stream here. Remember, if you liked what you see, hit like, and remember to subscribe as well. Thank you very much. I'll be putting all a video of this out tomorrow, so remember, to watch. Peace.